Incendiary Ray!
Playing at home, now is your chance to vote. Did Ray here earn his freedom? Turn off your camera if you want him to watch.
Keep on watching if you want to
see how this plays out.
If you do this, you'll be suffering from the same damn guilt that's been eating me up all these years. Now, I'm sorry I did what I did. And I'm sorry that this fucknut dragged you back into it. But even if I deserve this, you don't. You don't.
I guess
we've got our answer. So long,
Ray.
Bye-bye. Sayonara. Adios.
Hold up your phone. Hold up your damn phone!
away from the light! Ray! Ray! There you are. You okay, man? I thought you were dead there for a second, like, dead, dead. Like, I couldn't even tell if you were breathing. And then, I thought you'd get all, like, pissed off if I went to call an ambulance.
Tobias.
Yeah.
I'm fine. Why do you got that shit-eating grin on your face? I think you must have inhaled some of these fumes for...
It's possible. Look, Ray, I was thinking. I don't know if I really want to leave Chicago anymore, do you?
More than anything else I've ever wanted in my whole life.
Oh.
But hey... Let's say I do stick around. Hypothetically speaking. Try and find the chink in Bloom's armor. Would you help me?
Abso-fucking-lutely. The old team's back together again. Well, minus the one.
Yeah, well, that's okay because I got somebody in mind. Aiden Pierce.
Are you serious? Wait, that guy has mental issues. Do you know how we met? He introduced himself with a tactical baton.
Yeah, that sounds like something he'd do.
But that's not funny.
No.
It's not funny.
I'm sorry, must be the fumes.